So the key card is actually always in my wallet, just as backup. It fits right in this pocket right here. Surprisingly, it actually does work through the wallet, just like that. And it also lets me tap right here to start the car.